you hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving.
Damn, well that's perfect because I have something that'll cleanse your appetite.
Yeah.
You want a kiss?
I have a girlfriend, but
you've got to know this is just a good, sweet, tasty kiss, you know?
You look kind of cute, maybe. Sure, okay.
Nice, really? I'm you down? Here, okay, down okay, okay, yeah. Here, let's do it, let's do
All right. What the fuck? A Hershey fucking kiss?
Yeah. What did you think?
Okay. Sure, give me... Thanks.
What's up?
Hey there, how's it going?
How you doing?
I'm doing well, how you doing?
Good, good. I see you out here looking cool, looking fly. And I was like, damn, maybe I should give this guy a kiss.
Yeah, I decided that.
Oh yeah, you do? Okay. Oh, bam.
Ah, this is... I thought you meant like... my lips, I'm okay on that. I thought you meant like...
Damn. Like, you just turned down my kiss like that? Okay.
Yeah, so...
Okay.
My
then, no. You look good.
Looking good too.
Hey, I'm going up and down the street seeing if people are trying to get a kiss. You know, because I like chocolate.
You want some? I'll give you a kiss.
Yeah, you trying to get a kiss from me?
I'll do it.
There you go.
What is that?
It's a kiss.
Oh my God, are you trying to play me, girl?
Wait, what are you talking about? I just said you wanted a chocolate kiss. This is a kiss.
I'm trying to get all mine. You want to get some?
Wait, no. Wait, what you talking about?
I want a real kiss. I don't want no candy.
No, that's nasty. What are you talking about? Wow, I'm talking about chocolate.
You walking.
Yo, it's popping. You looking good? Well, I'm just out here, you know, been cooped up in quarantine for so long. I figured I'd see if any guys out here are trying to kiss.
You want a kiss for real?
Yeah, like a legit kiss.
I got you. I mean, we can do more of that if you want.
Oh, you're trying to do more? Like what?
I have a place somewhere over here. We can go to it.
Wait, you got kisses over there too?
Hey, whatever you want.
I mean, I feel like you're thinking of a different kiss than what I'm talking about.
Hold on, what kiss are you talking about? Hey, you funny for that one. I take it though, I take it.
Oh, you'll take it?
Yeah, I take it.
Wholesome, wholesome. Loki though, you need Jesus. You need Jesus. What's up, gentle folk? How's it going? Y'all looking pretty fresh. I'm good, I'm good. I just saw y'all standing here hanging out and I was like, hey, you know what these two guys need? Y'all need a kiss. Yeah, you need a kiss. You trying to kiss? You got the grill. Be perfect for the kiss, huh? Huh? Alright, you ready? Come on, come get your kiss. Come get your kiss. I haven't had anyone to hang out with. Christmas, I didn't even have any mistletoe, so I was going around seeing if you'd maybe want a kiss.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Yeah, really? You really trying to get? Okay. You know, because I really like chocolate.
Yeah.
Here you go. Purple just for you. Oh, we're just fucking with you. We're actually a YouTube video right now.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. I appreciate that. That was a good one.
Yo, what's up? Yeah. You know what I'm out here trying to do?
What you trying to do?
Well, I saw you looking good and I was like, I think this guy needs a kiss.
Trying to kiss?
Yeah. You ain't trying to kiss?
No, I ain't trying to cheat on. I ain't trying to cheat on a girl.
Wow. Wait, what are you talking about? Cheating? I'm trying to give you a chocolate kiss.
Oh, man, you got it.
You're talking about what now? Cheating? That's nasty.
All right.
Yeah, you can have that. I respect you thinking of your girl. It's cool. It's like.
I appreciate it.
Thank you guys for watching today's video. Follow Celine Velvet
on YouTube, Instagram. It's Celine Velvet. I make really dope lo-fi hip-hop music. It's a vibe. Better check it out.
It's really not. It's not that special. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell on so you guys don't miss out any future videos. Follow me on Instagram at It's Opto. Give me some extra support. And if y'all want to see this crackhead in more of our videos, comment below and tell us what she should do next. That much said, I'll see you guys on the next video.